Well, tonight we are just over a month away from full ice out on some Minnesota lakes, including West Arm Bay on Lake Minnetonka. That's according to predictions from a new technology. That refined prediction is thanks to a new tool just launched by a University of Minnesota professor. Jennifer Hoff shows you how you can look up your own favorite lake.
Some people fish no matter how cold it gets.
I've been out here plenty of times in the winter,
including Rick Riley, a regular on Medicine Lake in Plymouth.
It's good ice. It's thick ice right now.
There are 30 inches still, but usually come sometime in April, it's all gone. What's known in Minnesota as ice out. That varies across the state.
It seemed like ice out was May 1st plus or minus a week. And now in Minnesota, lake ice out, which is a dividing line between winter sports essentially and summer sports, it can vary by 60 or 70 days.
University of Minnesota professor John Downing studies and collects water data, creating a new tool that more accurately forecasts ice outs.
Last year, my forecasts that I thought would never work, which weren't as good as I think this year's, were within a day of ice out on my favorite lake.
He uses 15,000 data points, mostly from the DNR, some of which date back 60 years, from temperature, snowfall, and where the lake is located to how big it is, an ice out clock that automatically updates for both business owners and outdoors people.
If you're trying to forecast, one, you got to have the docks in and the boats ready and the food in the restaurants and stuff, or the bait in the bait shop. It really matters a lot.
A switch in seasons may be guaranteed.
I'm not the first one on the ice.
For Rick Riley, though.
And I'm not necessarily the last one.
It's not such a gamble anymore.
I gauge a little safety in between there a little bit.
Now, there are plenty of lakes to choose from that drop-down menu, unless your lake is under 100 acres in size. He had to cap it somewhere. He reminds people that the tool, though, never predicts when it's safe to go out on the ice, which, by the way, the deadline to remove your fish houses that you saw in there is already coming up on Monday. That's for most of the state. Northern Minnesota, Julie, we know it pushes back a little bit later to March 17th.
At least people got to ice fish this year, but I gotta say, I'd be one of those people obsessively checking. When is it ice out? I can't wait for all that sunshine.
Well, there is
open
that.
Water.
But I grew up here and it's just not something I'm that comfortable going out doing. So
yeah.
Even though the cars were out there today and all of that,
yeah.
I stayed far away.
Well, and that's probably a good idea because all this rain and the warmer temperatures, ice